My name is Kole Ade Odutola. Since I came here to Florida in 2006, I've been teaching the Yoruba language. And ever since I came, I thought one of the ways to get the students involved is to actually cook for them and they watch me cook. And as I do it, I say the words in Yoruba. And it just occurred to me, I could take this outside and make it something bigger. So I approached the director of the Honors Program, Dr. McLaw, and I said, why don't I make it a class where there will be credit? And he said, oh, we'll go with this. I said, United Tastes of America. And he said, Kole, I don't think of, why don't you just put slash in? So we now have United Tastes of slash in America. And so that's how the class came about. The class is something called Food as Text. I just wanted something. Is there a way in which we can grab the attention of young people, at the same time, get them to learn a lot without the traditional way of reading, of studying this and that? Simply exposing them to information about various things and getting them to taste and eat and watch people do the cooking. It's a kitchen atmosphere. Once they come in, there is a guest presenter. When the students come, they meet the presenter. The presenter introduces the name of a dish we're cooking, and then we allot tasks for everybody. Some will be cutting stuff, some will be washing, some will be cleaning up. So every student gets to do something before the food is ready. They watch and ask questions from the presenter, what the food is about, sometimes about the culture. And once the food is ready, we all eat, and then we all just clean up, and then they go back and reflect on what happened. For me, it's what's in your brain. How can I impact and influence your life with teaching something that you can carry on with you even when you've left school? So that's the basic idea behind it, the philosophy of what we do every Tuesday.